Tragedy, that was written when we were doing the Sgt. Pepper film. We wrote that one and Too Much Heaven in the same afternoon. That was just turned out to be a fun sequencer type record. And all this stuff was going on, which had never been heard before.
They use the word, and the word becomes the chorus almost. And that just that one word almost sums it up. They keep coming back to it time and again. They spit it out. And as it comes out, it kind of takes you back a bit. Then they go into the other words that sort of pad it out and rhythmically, beautifully, but always leads back to that word. The tragedy keeps pointing at you. And it's so effective.